God has really blessed me with my parents and my brother. My brother is not just a brother, he's my childhood best friend. He knows me inside and out. And God has really blessed me for another reason, is that my new parents, they are really lovable. And my sister-in-law, who's not really my sister-in-law but my sister, she's really beautiful, her family also. I just wanted to say, my greatest, greatest, greatest blessing is my husband, who is so lovable, caring. He's such a sweet, he looks after all my problems. What to say? I'll show you now.
To see your face, to hear your voice, and all to touch you is a dream come true. So I'm standing here with my hand held out, knowing that your love will never fade. I stand amazed without a doubt. I wanna hear your voice in the morning when I rise. Think I know I'm just a normal man, only made of sand, except when you're by my side. Will you love me, teach me, don't leave me, I pray. When I'm thinking of the times, your hands in mine, together we'll stay. You made me better today than I was before. Now my heart can rest and I will search no more. You made me better today. Today. My heart is wings. Oh, you take me away. And every prayer I've ever prayed was answered today. So I'm standing here with my hand held out, knowing that your love will never leave. My heart's on my sleeve, and now I believe. I wanna hear your voice in the morning. When I rise, I think I know I'm just a normal man, only made of sand, except when you're by.